Hey everyone, welcome back to another video. Today we'll be doing another basketball exercises or just doing some exercises and just want to say that hope everybody is finding something to do at home while they're in quarantine with the coronavirus going around. I think hopefully it's getting well. So we're gonna start off with we're gonna start off with push-ups first and other stuff. So let's do it. So you can do as many as you want. I usually do 10 or 15, so yeah, you can do as many push-ups you want. So now we're gonna do some star jumps. I'm not really good at it, but I'll give my best. Next one is knee bends. So just stand on your knees like that, mid legs. I think it's called knee bends, I don't know. Usually you just do four. So I'm not really good in balancing. But it helps with your balancing when you're doing sports. And yeah, you just so 10 knee bends. What else? Oh yeah, those are all the basic exercises I do because I have a prosthesis leg. If you have something, just leave a comment and then I can see if I can do something with you. Or you could tell me something that I don't know. So now we're gonna start off with basketball exercises, how to do crossovers, double crossovers, behind the back, step back and shoot, pump fake, and I think it's called 3-point shots. So yeah, let's do that. Let's get started. So we're gonna start off with crossovers. Because many basketballers do it about 3 or 4 times, but we're gonna do it 4 times on each leg. I got a prosthesis, so I'm not really good with my right leg. So you just stand, and when you run to your defender, you just 1, 2, 3, 4. Or you can do about 4 to 6, I think. But we're gonna do 4 on each leg. So like I said, it's 1, 2, 3, 4, and then switch 1, 2, 3, 4. So we're gonna do about, and then we're gonna do, I think it's called pump fake and shoot. So we're gonna do about 20 of those. So we're gonna go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Now we're going to do step back. So it's, I'm going to go a bit forward. So catch the ball, step back, shoot. Catch the ball, step back, shoot. Catch the ball, step back, shoot. Sorry. Catch the ball, step back. Step back, shoot. Step back, catch the ball, shoot. Catch the ball, step back, shoot. Catch the ball, step back, shoot. Catch the ball, step back, shoot. So, yeah. The other one is layup. So, we're gonna do crossover. Running and do a layup. So we're gonna go one and then two, three, four, five, seven. We're gonna do also the left hand. We're gonna go one, two, three, four, five, six. We're gonna go 1, 2, 3. So when you hold the ball, you have to hold it like a hook, like this. So when you throw it, you go 1, 2, 3. So we're gonna go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 7, 8, 9, 10. And we're gonna put the 3-point shot. So I think it's called 3-point or 2-point. I don't know. So you have to hold the ball like that. And then there. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Now we're gonna do jump shots. Stand, and then you go 1, 2. But yeah, that's how I do exercises at home. Hope you like this video. Hope you do it at home or find something else to do. You could do other activities. If you have a gym or weights or have a backyard or yeah, you could practice football, you could practice touch rugby with your family. But I live in a farm and it's hard to do other stuff like I don't really do a football practice now, not so hard. Hope you guys are staying safe. Yeah, don't forget to like this video, subscribe to hit the notification bell, subscribe to the channel if you like what I like sharing, I mean what I share, and hope you guys stay safe and active and happy with family, classmates or friends. So I will see you guys in the next video. Oh, and I upload my videos at 10:45 or 11:45, so in New Zealand time, wherever you are, New Zealand time is